Hello everybody, this is Justin from KQS, and this is level 2 of Trials of Trust of the Samurai Warriors 4 2 Let's Play. So, let's get started. And as always, I'll shut up during the cutscenes.
Anyue. そして姉上、改めてご結婚おめでとうございます。
ありがとう、雪村。だが、まさかイナと結婚するとは思わなかった。
いいえ、イナはあの出会いの時から予感していました。この方とはもしかしたらと。
なんと、ならばあの時の私はとんだ邪魔者でした。途中で割って入って面目ない。
いや、雪村が来てくれてよかった。あのままだったら打ち取られていたかもしれぬ。
ええ、お二人とも何を
冗談だ。稲が来てくれて真田の家は明るくなった。
ええ、私も兄上も笑うことが多くなりました。
信行様、雪村。
さて、戦の前に長居をしてもお邪魔ですね。私はそろそろ失礼いたします。
雪村、私が結婚しようが真田は真田、いつでも帰ってくるがいい。
天下統一となったらみんなでお祝いをしましょう。雪村、くれぐれも気をつけて。
はい、ありがとうございます。兄上たちもどうぞご油断なきよう。
信行らの活躍により徳川の大軍は真田領より撤退。家康は真田の強さを身をもって味わった。そこで家康は真田家と親交を結び、重臣本多忠勝の娘稲姫を信行に嫁がせる。一方、信長死後乱れていた天下は豊臣秀吉の手によって着々と平定されつつあった。秀吉は家康ら有力大名を従え四国九州を制圧。残る対抗勢力は関東の北条のみとなる。天正18年、秀吉は北条討伐を決意。腹心石田三成を豊臣軍の総大将に据えた。諸大名を従えた三成は北条の小田原城を包囲する。包囲軍には信行や稲姫ら真田勢の姿もあった。三成は北条が降伏しないと見るや総攻撃を指示。物量に勝る豊臣軍は瞬く間に二の丸まで攻め込んだ。絆の将、小田原征伐。
Ah, sweet. Since I'm married to Ina now, I can actually use her now. I'm probably gonna give Yokimura a break. We'll just go with special costume, because I think the bottom one, yeah, it was a funny swimsuit. But yeah, for right now, I'm just gonna choose Ina, and it's gonna be a lot better. Especially that she's like six levels higher than me. Okay, I'm back. I'm just like trying to keep that to a low, like the less I have, the better. And I remember this place. We got the Triforces. Is this the same level? Okay. Well, just from different sides.
Hmm.
Would you please open the gate? And use my skill to buff up my attack strength and kill him faster. You're not dead? There we go. Now you are dead, sir. There we go. Now I have more tomes. I kept running out of these things. Oh wow. Ah, there's a hype guy around here. Let's find him first before we fight that general. Okay. Hey Kai! Oh sh! I'm right in the middle of all this. Wow. Oh no. Bring it on! Okay, these guys aren't too tough. I was like, I always get scared that I'm under-leveled in these some of these cases. Ow! Hey, Kai. Oh, gosh! Launcher. Ah, there we go. Stun. There we go. We're getting there. Let's kill off the various captain. Hopefully this gate opens. I'm gonna check on Ina. Oh great, why are you fighting in this place? He's still pretty tough. Gee. Besides, there's a hype guy. Hype! There we go. Much easier. Oh, that's actually a cool extra move to work with. Alright, let's... Oh yeah, I'm still blocked out. Oh, that guy's tough. I'm gonna have to defeat these guys first, real fast. And then, well, the good thing about being Nobuyuki is you can... You're not gonna suffer from all that. Like, I can just switch back and... Get the hell out of there, essentially. Bring it on! Yeah, let's kill the hype guy first. And then we'll immediately switch back. Because that will help a lot. Where's all your stuff? Alright. Oh gosh! Nobuyuki, what are you doing, bro? Batman just installed. There we go. Man, where's the hype guy when you... I need to be somewhat of a coward. Because I need to find the hype guy. Yeah, screw this. Oh gosh. This, I need to just do nothing but stun attacks. There we go. Alright. Let's go take out... What? Oh yeah, there's two of them. Oh, yeah, this one was a tough one. And he's kind of pissed. There we go. Where are you? Oh! This will help a little bit. Okay, that'll help a lot. Now he's running away. Good. That's fortunate. Where's Ina? Oh god. She likes to just jump in these dangerous areas. Oh gosh. Dang. Jeez. Alright, I just need to be really careful with her. She is doing no... Oh, just... Oh, I hate when there's like no hit stun. Some characters. Oh gosh. I need to find some health real quick. If I don't find health, I'm dead. Now, this is always the fun part. Play it lame. Oh no! Ah, there's something. Hiya! Alright, get rid of the hype, guys. Nobuyuki, get the hell out of here. Stop being an idiot. This is gonna be tough, but...
Oh.
Okay. Not that tough. That's pretty racist. Some reason Ina's just okay. Oh yeah. Okay, that's why she was over here. Because I was like, what the hell is she doing? Gates are opening.
Kimura, rescued us. Zengun, Yukimura, continue. Assault.
Yeah, this is where we got all the falling catapults or something. What now? Okay, that won't be too hard. Just ride right up, go right up the middle, find a hype guy, wherever you are. Where's the hype guy? What the hell are you doing, Ina? I can use your help. Okay. Let's take out a barracks captain first. I wonder what the... I need to figure out what the different elements do, because like I remember on like... I don't know. If I think like Dynasty... Oh gosh. If I think like Dynasty Warriors 4, they actually had like a bunch of elements. And they would do each do different stuff. Like a lit? I usually would use, what is it, like a Vorpal or something? Hold on, I need to find the hype guy before I fight this dude. Cause that is dangerous, fighting, having them like super high morale. More generals. Ah, there's the hype guy. Hype guy. No. You're not gonna hype up this army. Everybody's all dehyped. Good. Okay, good. Best thing to do if you're fighting a guy that has more hit, like he doesn't really, you don't really hit stun. Best thing to do is just stun him. It gives you extra hits. And it's a very effective. Okay, good. Jesus, there's so many. Thank you, Ina. Sweet. We're okay here. Hold on, I'm gonna pause this real quick. Battle info, objectives. I'm fine. Oh shoot. My bad. I hit circle and wasted a move sound. There we go. Let's get on the horse and get a little bit of speed. We'll be able to take these guys on a little bit easier now that the hype is killed. And perfect. Musan gauge fills pretty fast. Oh gosh. There's one. Let's kill this Hojo guy real quick. Oh! Aw. I was hoping for no slowdown in this game. There's nothing I'm against it, it's just like... it's kinda like it's on a PS4 and get a little slowdown and it kinda... I mean, it's not like it makes me sad, but... There you go. Man, this stupid Fumo guy keeps showing up. Okay. We're leveling up nicely. Item. Use. Ow! Ow. Come on! There we go. She is dead. And I think up top is the final guy. Maybe. Okay. Well, let's see how good we mesh. That'll work. That was actually a pretty good attack. Me and her mesh pretty well. It's kind of like a good thing to always find out what teammates, especially with double Musa attacks like that. It's very special. I'm glad you're leveled up a little higher, so you can actually do, you can survive better. Wee! I'm just being an asshole. Spinning around. Yay! We did it! Unfortunately, we screwed up at that bonus objective. Sweet! She's gonna be very helpful. Or, confirm all. And we have a little bit more tomes. I need more defense tomes. I've been using them so much.
Nobuyuki. Toyotomi no yo wa izure hōkai suru. Mitsunari no Odawara zeme o mite kakushin shita. Nanju man no hei o douin shi.
敵を屈服させる。さようなげと秀吉殿にしかできぬ。そして秀吉殿には未だ確たる世継ぎがおらぬ。秀吉殿の考えを理解できる者もそばにおらぬ。しかし秀吉様には子がいもおります。また御用しなれど秀次様もわしますれば。
秀次殿や子飼いがまとまっておるのも秀吉殿、利家殿あればこそ、お二人なくば。わしの目指す太平は一代限りのものではない。治める者が変わろうと何代も続かねばならぬ。そんな世のためならば、わしは悪人にでも狸にでもなろう。 信之。 お主にその覚悟はあろうか。 わしが立たば、豊臣と敵対することになる。 豊臣に親しき雪村は、わしにつくと思うか。 雪村という男のことはお主が一番知っていよう。無理強いはせぬ。兄弟揃ってわしと戦っても構わぬ。だが稲の婿とて容赦はせぬぞ。わしはわしの代で最後にしたいのだ。親兄弟が争い殺し合う乱世を。
家康様、私も覚悟を決めました。もし徳川と豊臣が争うことになれば、私は徳川につき雪村と戦います。
仲良き兄弟を相争わせようとはわしも悪人よ。恨んでくれて構わぬぞ信行。
Oh snap! This is getting good! But that's the end of the second level. We'll start the third level very soon. Hope you guys are enjoying. This is gonna continue till it's done. There's a lot of campaigns. And for that, I really appreciate it. Probably later in the later campaigns, I'm probably going to have a lot better, more leveled character, so it's going to be even easier. But for right now, I'm really enjoying this. And the best part is, I can use this all for review footage in the end. I will get to a review on this. I mean, if I'm going to be playing this much, I don't need review footage, and I already will have a huge grasp of how the game's played. But hope you guys are enjoying. Thumbs up and subscribe. More reviews, randomness, let's plays. And again, this is Justin from KQS, and until we meet again, comrades.